Let's play a game. Here's me thinking AMD was the one with the driver problems.